let us know about Robert Koch. Robert Koch, a young contemporary of Pasteur, made his contributions on new procedures for staining, visualizing, and growing bacteria. He solidified liquid culture media with agar. The impact of his work towards the end of 19th century led to the discovery of specific toxins made by the causative bacteria for diphtheria and tetanus, and antibodies produced in host animals against the toxins to neutralize their effect.